if A equals to this and vector B equals to this, they want us to find the difference between the two vectors. So let's start. Write vector A. I have minus 4i plus 3j plus 5k minus, after minus, put your brackets, then write vector B, minus 5i minus 5j plus 6k. Next, you open the brackets, I have minus 4i plus 3j plus 5k, minus times minus will give me plus 5i, minus times minus plus 5j, minus times plus minus 6k. Next, collect like terms, minus 4i plus 5i plus 3j